All right. Never really play with the microphone set to give me feedback, so I can't hear myself talking this time, so it's kind of weird. Turn it back on. I guess I'm used to it. So this is just a warm-up game, so FPS is holding up pretty good. Nothing yet. Nothing good anyway. You gotta be kidding me. Wow. Maybe screwed. Hey, thanks for the host, Rick. AR suppressor, no AR. Wonderful. My original target, I guess. There has to be something over here. Finally. Scope. Okay. I have to make a decision. Did I? Yeah. the car. Should be right along the road. Better vest. Check this one real quick. In the vehicle. Oh, there we go. I can make that. Scopes. That's a close one. Oh man, gotta go back up to my vehicle. It's not that far. There you go. Pretty. Okay. Made it this far. I got some time to look for people. Not a lot of time, but I'd rather die top 10 than let him take me. I made it. Good. Now let's try squads. Wonder how much that changed my rank or whatever. Okay, dropped at like 20,000.
Hello. Somebody speak Chinese.
No.
Okay. I want to go. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Seems no Scott.
Are we alone?
As far as I know, no, there are two.
Oh yeah, wonderful. I'm gonna go for the far left.
Just two, not a whole squad.
I thought there was more than two.
Go to the where.
I think that's where they were going.
Be careful. There are two more.
Try and pull away from them if you can. He's 6'9". That's insane. So he wasn't. I thought he might have been, like the camera angle. I'm watching from the outside, Swirl. I can't see where they're at. Is there more than one?
Be careful. We have energy.
Did you get him?
Nope.
Where is he?
Northwest.
I don't have a health kit. Take the health kit.
She's dead.
Nice. Red zone, red zone.
Oh.
What happened?
E.
East.
The kids.
That was really close. You guys see extra helmet?
The Tom can. Tom can. Who want it?
The what?
Tom can.
Tommy gun?
Yeah.
I'm okay, thanks.
Okay.
I need a helmet though. If anyone finds a sniper, I have a cheek pad and silencer. We're gonna need to move soon.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
We're pretty close, so we're not that bad if I could do it on foot. Any level 2 helmets anywhere? Level 2 or 3? Anywhere? Alright, I'm pretty looted.
You go now?
Yeah, probably.
We have a car.
Where? Oh, nice find.
Yeah.
No, keep going into the center. Like either Lepavka or where the markers are, at least.
Whoa. What? Oh no!
Still on the coast.
It's stupid.
You crashed into the table. We could sneak on the coast towards Lepavka.
Oh, be careful.
I don't know where they're going. Or where they're going this way. Oh, the markers. Okay. That makes
it's
sense.
Safe.
I'm coming. There's a vehicle coming outside southwest. I'm gonna get run over probably. No, they kept going. Oh, they saw me.
Oh. I don't know. Okay.
We could hang out here until the zone starts closing in. Where are you going, Sunshine?
Yeah.
Make sure we watch our backs.
Let's do that.
You should probably
stop.
Just chill out for
a little.
Stop.
Be careful. One down.
Watch the house is down at the bottom of the hill. Just let them fight. Hang out.
One down.
Watch your back. Watch your... Oh, I see him. They're shooting at each other. Watch your back. He's at... by the tree at 105. I think he's alone. He's at the tree at 120.
One down.
By the tree at 120, I hit him like 2 or 3 times. Watch your back, Swirl. He's over there. 120 by the trees. There's 2 trees in that area.
And down.
There's them on the cell in the southeast area. I lost sight of them. Are coming from the northeast.
Yeah.
Oh, behind us, southeast. They're stopping.
Watch. Be careful, be careful. Okay, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. The yellow. Go, 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 go. Man, go. Come here.
Come on, they're behind me. Watch the top of the hill. This intense. Wonder how many full teams are left. And there's at least two up there. Southeast on top of the hill. At least two. You're crazy, Swirl. Is there one more up there? We have a minute. I could throw a smoke at the top of that hill, Sunshine.
Hmm? What?
When the zone starts moving, I'm gonna throw a smoke at the top of your hill.
No smoke. Don't smoke.
Sure?
Yeah. Come here, come here.
He's gonna get pushed, Swirl, so watch it.
Do not step. I'm here.
They're sniping out of the second floor. Nice. Oh crap. Oh man.
I can save. I can have it.
Are you, I was gonna ask if he's outside the zone.
It's not good.
Well, they're gonna have to leave that house.
Yeah, I see. Be careful.
He's looting. Watch to your right,
yeah.
Behind the rock. Sorry man, I tried to get aim on him.
Go, 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 go. Yep. Run, 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 man.
Oh, that's a good try. I got had teams on both sides of me. Oh well. It's hanging. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there we go. Okay. Wow, something's up with the server, I think. Not loading everything else. Let's try refreshing that. Wow. So my connection is out. Huh? That looks fine. Let's see. I could try to play another, I don't know. Hopefully the connection lasts. Okay. Matching fail, try again. I have to switch games. And now it's just taking forever. Connection closed. I didn't do that. Connection closed. Oh well, apparently the servers are having problems, and I don't seem to be the only one. Because there's nothing I could do about that. Alright, well, this might take a little while. Let me see what other game I can play. I mean, I was gonna download the Rainbow Six game, but that's almost 30 gigs, you know? Whatever, let's see. I can play. But I have some fun in the training for H1. Or Warframe. Oh, H1 maybe. Yeah, switch. Switching the game and just have to load it up. It's loading up. Let's switch the input for the game. So that way you guys can see what I'm actually doing. Oh, there it goes. Oh. See, it was frozen. So, if you saw the first time I came back to H1, it's been, I mean, obviously, you can tell it's been a long time. I don't really play H1, but it seems to be, or seems to have gotten a lot better since I stopped playing. And I stopped playing, when did I stop playing? Right after they split the games into the to Survive and King of the Kill. I refused to play it after that because I figured it's just a complete, I don't know, I just thought it was ridiculous. Alright. Yeah, oh, what I had. Great. I got a great. Crates would be 5 levels. I have all these crates. You know, I have the audio for some reason. It's giving me an issue last time. Yeah, I see. I want this to be the microphone. There we go. For some reason it never saves. So, let's see, push to talk. proximity, there we go. I'll probably just play a couple games. That's a nice jacket. See the audio. I'm out of here. I can't look at the map while I'm running. In a lane. To go from here. I'm going west. Damn. Maybe circle around. Northwest. So I'm not doing too bad. I'm trying to adjust something on my phone. I'm totally gonna die. In some ways, this game is a bit more polished than Battlegrounds. In many ways, it's not. And, like, what, right? Well, for one, I'm averaging, what does that say? 60 to 100 FPS. Depending on what I'm doing. I hear footsteps, and it's freaking me out. Gotta go north. Northwest. Stay along this. I'm just trying to survive. I don't have any good guns. So you only have up to that time to report somebody. That's not cool. Wait, control R. Or R. Right, control R. R, not working. And I know everyone else saw that, right? Completely teleporting. So where do you go to report somebody? Anywhere. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna do the training just because. I feel like I need to do some serious adjusting. One, the aiming in this game sucks. And I don't know if that sucks because I'm just not used to it, or if it's just overall mechanics, aiming and everything. Just not, you know. Let's see, where's the city at? I'm just gonna go that way. For grenades. Oh, this is okay. That's just closed. I think all these are closed. That's weird. And I have a grenade so far. Grenade. I have a grenade. I have a pistol, but no bullets, but... And no backpack. Six ton. Fly that helicopter. Ah, finally. An open tent. I hear footsteps. Was this 762 over there, right? Ammo. Did I buy it? Yeah. Hey, buy it. You know what I mean? No. .380. .13. Do I have? So Cranberry is where the police station is, right? If I remember correctly. I don't know if I do. Which is a good thing about playing this. You can actually add fun. Not worry about just, you know, the training, I mean. Okay. So I'm gonna go southeast. I guess, I wonder if accuracy is better if you're in first person using ADS. I see a vehicle. I wonder if anyone, oh no, it's part of that little area, right? Yeah. Because the training is fun because it's kind of like deathmatch, right? You can respawn. Two vehicles over there. Oh, that can't be Cranberry already. C7, yeah. Oh, the mark. Mart. This kind of makes me want to play Fallout. Also, the movement in this game is kind of fake. The running and just the shooting while running or jumping. I guess at least you could jump over things, right? I'm still not used to the ammo boxes. I just want to find people to practice aiming with. Del Southeast. East by Southeast. Oh, here we go. Man, this chair is really sucky. It's one of those Amazon basics. And I think it's lived out its expectancy. I need to get one of those gaming chairs. racing chairs. Like the, what's the one? Clutch chairs and UN. Does look pretty good. Should I just go take that police car? I bet you there's someone up there in it or something. Guess it wouldn't hurt to try. It's a training game anyway, right? Did he leave? Smoking, but empty. That explains that. Anyone around? Hello. Now I want to put rust. These different environments. I guess that has to be good, right? If a game can make you want to play other games because it reminds you of them. Two sheet metal, four yellow, whatever. So sheet metal is a helmet, I'm assuming. The gunshots in this game are also pretty fake sounding. Oh crap. You scared the crap out of me, man. Okay, where do you get that cloth from? the odds. Like that he just hear me outside. Alright, I don't even know if my mic is working. Still no claw. That guy's gonna come back over here. Oh, there you go. He's like, go ahead. How can he aim that far, man? Uh-oh. Did I? And I didn't die. Uh-oh. Ah! He's gonna... Wow, this game is so lame. Hey, can you at least hear me? Yes, no. Can you like nod or something? I like your backpack. I thought you could respawn in training games. Man. That was lame, you see that? I hit him. Yeah, I'm not... not too fond of this game. Oh. You know what? They're just gonna end it here. PUBG, like, PUBG servers crashed and kind of made it lose my momentum, so. Yeah, I think I'll watch some anime or something. Or some movies on Crackle, you know. Anyway, yeah. Thanks for watching, you stop by.